Yo, what's good? We got the Alchemist Flying High Part 2. You all know how everybody feels about the Alchemist. He's goated, one of the goats, if not the greatest. Everything he drops has been amazing. He knows how to put together amazing projects. We know what he does already. So I'm expecting Fly High 2 just to be five songs of just heat. I did enjoy Flying High Part 1. I do kind of wish that Alchemist would, when he drops his solo work, I wish he would do longer albums instead of like EPs and then instrumentals. But I get it. You're showcasing both the song and the instrumental. So, it's cool. But I do like longer Alchemist projects like Yacht Rock 2. That's one of my favorite Alchemist joints. I mean, what else can I say? Let's get into it. We got the first track, Turkish Link.
What it is, where it's going, where it's
that
been.
Music is here to stay. It's gonna continue straight ahead until someone turns out the light on the small planet. Can you dig it?
And now, for my next trick.
It's the master magician. Turn heads and leave a lasting impression. First to wake up, the last one in a session. Me throwing spirals, don't pass one interception. Everything is a direct hit. Hung up the phone.
Oh, this is our rapping.
For the next lit. Everybody's time is slated.
Oh no, this is fire.
I'm on a boat with the tackle and the fishing pole, and the line isn't cut by a tailor. At the festival, getting fitted up inside a trailer.
Oh,
I'm not a
man.
Scooby-Doo villain trying to devise a caper. I'm Big Mama's cooking, you taste and recognize the flavor. But can't quite put your finger on it. I double parked the Monte Carlo with the emergency blinker on it. And I'm not leaving anytime soon.
Man, Alchemist has, he's been around this shit so much. He knows how to rhyme. You have to. Being around geniuses and great artists, and of course he's going to know how to rhyme. Alchemist, going off.
Stirring off. Chop a sample down on the one and get a loop turning.
Ooh.
I made a general statement, you fit to shoot perfect.
About
popular
you.
Shirt with the Turkish link on the Coogee surface. Yeah, don't try to play it off smooth, be nervous.
This is crazy. Alright, we got track number two, Phil Drummond, featuring Conway the Machine.
Y'all listen to the sounds of the ones about it. Be united, don't hold back, don't try to fight it. If you got a cheap joint, don't you dare light it.
It's like, if you know, you know. The people who know, the people who listen will listen. It's therapeutic, you know. The people who it's meant for, they're gonna receive it, and it's gonna get them to do whatever. You know what I'm saying? Yo, shout out to the Alchemist, man. Oh, man, salute. Yo, that is crazy. Yo, shout out to the Alchemist. Love that he sampled me. You know, yo, respect to the GOAT.
Empty room, garment fabrics made from gabardine with a vest and suit. They threw me in a danger zone, I just aim for the chest and shoot. Missiles out of rocket launchers explode, now the case is closed. Sturdy dancing off the crime scene with no face exposed. Zip tie and glad bags of trash, get the waste disposed. Modern Beethoven, every note on the page composed. By the man with my style is fatherless. Good shortcut from the top down to the bottom stitch. I got the sauce like bread and Parmesan on sticks. Youngins rocking Sergio Tacchini suits with lotto kicks. Before a feast, I say bon appetit.
Oh
take a
my
fork
gosh.
And slash the meat. Flower petals get thrown at the feet.
The bricks wrapped in plastic is 40 racks a piece. Bro got tears tatted to his cheek.
Let's go, Conway.
And whack half the street. I don't care, it's not just for fashion with feet. Ocean view property, Manhattan Beach. You see the status I reach, and I barely scratch the surface of my rapping beat. Drumwork Ministries, let the pastor speak. I had
the way the Alchemist is able to create like a eerie presence in the beat. And keep it soulful at the same time is amazing. And Conway is killing this.
This intricate architecture. Look diversity in the eyes, and I made diamonds out of pressure. Stomp a bone out, you take a piece with me. I'm a collector. It's a money heist. I walked in that label like the professor. Impossible did a few times. Live what I did, bitch. I'm notorious big with a cig. I brought it home to the crib.
Got you coming out your fucking crib.
Nice. That's my favorite track. We all know why. That's my favorite track. That's the best track of the album. We got Action Bronson, Alchemist, track number three, Vertigo. Let's go.
Vertigo, a feeling of dizziness, a swimming in the head, swimming in the head, swimming in the head, swimming in the head, swimming in the head.
Every time you fall, you always gotta be about one.
When I was with Steady Big, I had it all. Gucci.
I'm looking at me, probably need to get your LASIK fixed. You need to focus better.
We own the deeds to the lot. You get evicted, hit with a 30-day notice letter. You never catch me slipping on the slight. Better chance to get struck by lightning twice.
I love that the album is rapping.
I'm in a cinnamon color vintage, smoking spice. Cop below the price. Pop wheelies on motorbikes. Then get down on one knee, squat and throw the dice. I'm head cracking, dodging him.
Alchemist is just as good as anybody. Like, the flow kind of reminds me of a, you know, a Rock Marcy.
And then open the door up mechanically. Then peel the skin off of a mandarin, get some extra vitamin C. I'm drippy, I'm a Saks Fifth window mannequin. Try to stencil the manuscript. Impossible, my face is that of an ancient god etched in an amulet. When I go to break down a beat, I dismantle shit.
Six special kids with helmets on. Tumble out of limos with leopard on. Bring my own homemade food and a Tupperware to the restaurant.
Yeah, I fucking love Action Bronson. Like, his punchlines are the funniest shit in the world.
Various wrestling moves on a leprechaun. Nothing better you can spend your shekels on. Thug bitches, Peyton Manning jerseys. She took a bump, now she's chirpy. And then I had to stop lifted F-150s. The way I hit the corner, bitches calling him Ricky. Say by the fly 3 times in the mirror, man, this shit can get tricky. They'll never find you amongst the hickory.
This dude got he just got so many audio clips. I want to dead ass know how many movies The Alchemist watched. That song was great. I love the beat. The beats on this whole thing have been great. I think I like this one better than Flying High 2. I'm probably going to put them all on one album. You know, Flying High 1 and 2. I'll probably just make a playlist and put it all on one album. Track number 4, Royal Hands featuring Gang Green.
When the king dies, I choose to take his own life.
You know that.
Thy soul shall enter into the mortal body and possess its spirit to do thy bidding.
Oh, this is nasty.
He shall still the fire.
You know that.
You hear that violin just like creeping?
Throwing a wrench, put you on a reserve. I sit you back down on a bench. See the do not disturb sign when I'm cashing out the rent. Seal double, I get it wrapped without dissent.
Nice flow.
Bubble, I bends, I'm blacking out the tent. All that. Throw me the pinch, I smack it out the fence. Around with a toolbox, I got it on the belt. Slide in any pocket provided, I'ma melt. After the cards were shuffled and divided, I was dealt a royal hand. Boil to boil, wrap it in foil and saran. You a boy band, I sip petroleum straight from an oil can.
You know that. You asking me to believe in that. You know that.
I love this.
Man who's been dead 3,000 years.
You know that.
Power to transfer his soul into the body of another human being.
It's caught in the waves, heavy flooding light. Back in the days, have that haze send you back in the phase. Active with strays and brave, or graze your grace till your back's in the grave. That's the recipes from earth. Either barbecue flames or make peace with dirt. And rushed in the soil, the fresh treat for when they spectrums unloyal. I'm cut from a cloth, the king's extra royal.
I love this beat.
We have no control.
I mean, Alchemist does this type of stuff a lot where it's like his own version of what the trap sound. And it's just so Alchemist. And I love when he does this stuff. I know Darringer does it every now and then. It keeps that underground essence to it, you know what I mean? It's kind of cool how he pulls that off. Great track, love that he had Oh No on it. You know, bringing back Gang Green, that was fire. All right, on the last track, we got track number 5, Paint Different, featuring Currency. Shout out to Currency, I love Currency. The Alchemist, Currency are, you know, an unstoppable duo. I think Continuous is one of my favorite albums of 2022. I think that came out last year. Exactly what I want to hear Currency on.
Different's good.
I'll be right back.
Nah, I like it.
Hey, stroke on the balcony of the chateau, blowing smoke and sitting on a mountain full of cash flow. Reeling a fish, rope down a stallion with a lasso. Slash hustler, money from long range like a splash brother from the distance. Utilizing the left brain, could have put money down on a neck chain. Calculate the gross and tally the net gain. From cutting lumber down, ladies Gucci down in a summer gown. The pearl clouds while I'm day tripping. You stay slipping, I hold a microphone like my last name was Griffin and paint different. Paint different.
Basement library where I do my research. That AMG M119 work. Since speaking weapons, dope speed kill. So fuck it, guess we is, bro. Up in here, shifting gears. Muffler blast, y'all is scared. We in some of the safest shit you could have bought. At night, constantly killing shit. Tough to watch like Schindler's List. Put 3-piece rims on this fashion week. I season skips. They send me prototypes soon as they dream the shit. And it been like this.
Very different.
What do you think, Miss Penny?
I'm not sure.
I say, Penny, what?
Penny, what?
A penny of what?
A penny of what?
You're different.
Very different.
It's like so simple, but you know, it can't be replicated. I've tried it. It don't sound the same. That was Flying High Part 2. I loved it. I mean, there's not much to say. It's an Alchemist tape. You know what you're going to get. You're going to get quality. You're going to get great raps. I'm glad Alchemist was rapping on this whole thing. I would love to hear more, you know, an actual full Alchemist album with him rapping again. Whoever wants to know where that sample's from, it's from the Mike Wiki and Alchemist tape on one of my old videos. So go check that out. But yo, thanks for watching. Shout out to the Alchemist. And I'll catch you guys next time.